By having zero gravity, what type of exercises do you have to do to keep your body from losing mass? Over.
We have a weightlifting device, we ride exercise
bicycles,
and we...
Over. My name is Seth Lord. What promoted your interest or love of space? Over.
Watching other people explore space when I was younger. Over.
My name is Tana. Psychologically, what is the most challenging aspect of being in space? Over.
I think being away from home for 200 days in a very remote location. Over.
My name is Tori. What type of research are you currently conducting on the ISS? Over.
We're doing over 200 experiments on the ISS with human health, the Earth observation, you name it. We've got something going on here related in science. Over.
Supplies in space, can you make special requests for certain foods? Over.
Yes, we do. We get to choose some of our own food. We actually have family help choose food, but unfortunately we can't have like fresh smoked brisket or a fresh barbecue. Over.
My name is Holden. What can a high school student do now to prepare for a future career in aerospace? Over.
Holden, do what you love and study science, math, and engineering. Over.
My name is Joe Potter. How much education and training does an astronaut typically have? Over.
Typically, at least a master's degree. Many people have PhDs, we end up usually training. I've been an astronaut now for 14 years, and when you're not flying in space, you're training, and then I've only been in space about 35 days now. Over.
Hello, my name is Madeline. Theoretically, could NASA power future rockets via nuclear fusion similar to the sun? Over.
That would be ideal if we could harness fusion in a safe way, but we are not there yet. Over.
Hi, my name is Marlene. What is the scariest part of space travel? Launch, living on the ISS, or re-entry? Over.
Duran, I wanted to know, what happens if someone was to have a heart attack, get sick, or have another medical emergency in space? Over.
Great question. We all get trained on how to stabilize someone if they get really sick, but you do not want people with only a few weeks of medical training to serve you. We're very lucky. I have a doctor with me now, and I have a doctor coming soon, so I'm very fortunate of a doctor if I get sick, but hopefully we'll stay well. Over.
Hello, my name is Donovan. What is a typical day aboard the ISS like?
Your entire day is about 12 hours long from the time you get up to you finish work. Almost your entire day is planned for you, all kinds of science and maintenance, and also exercise. Today, over.
My name is Derek. Since the ISS hosts astronauts from different countries, what language is spoken around the ISS? Over.
You will hear many different languages here. We'll hear Japanese, we'll hear Russian, we have a German coming, but the official operating languages of the International Space Station are Russian and English. Over.
Hi, my name is Logan. Besides your family, what do you miss most about life on Earth? Over.
With the weather. Over.
My name is Karima. What fuels the ISS? Over.
We have fuel that the Russian rockets deliver that we can use to reboost the space station, and we also have control moment gyros, which have big spinning gyros, which can also help keep us stable in orbit. Over.
My name is Duran. What kind of medical testing does an astronaut have to go through to be mentally and physically ready for duty? Over.
Too much. We get an annual flight physical, and then once you get assigned to a space flight, you have... The doctors have a very vivid imagination of all the things they can test for. Over.
My name is Gabriel. Can you easily communicate with your family members while you're aboard the ISS? Over.
Fairly easily. We have a voiceover internet phone. In fact, I was just talking to my wife a few minutes ago before I came down to talk to you. Over.
My name is Seth Lord. What are some hazards in space? Over.
I think the ones we worry about the most, other than obvious ones, are exposure radiation over long periods of time, and also the changes that your body undertakes from being in reduced gravity and not having to deal with gravity on a regular basis. Over.
My name is Tana. Have any organisms been born or conceived in space? Over.
Great question. Not that I'm aware of, but during an EVA recently, some of our Russian friends found samples of bacteria that was able to survive outside the International Space Station in the vacuum of space, which kind of changes what we think we might find in other places. Over.
My name is Tori. What happens if a fire occurs on the ISS?
Tori, it's a really bad day, but just today we have a long training session on what we do. We have a memorized response to save the station. We'll save itself on some level. We'll try to figure out what's going on. We'll try to fight the fire if we can. If not, we'll contain it, and if we have to, we can always leave. Over.
My name is Bella. Considering all the materials on board, is the ISS smelly?
Over.
It can be. You've got a lot of people living up here, around the clock, and for a long time. So there are parts of it where we generate a lot of garbage, just like we do on Earth, and we only get to send it out every so often. And it can get a distinct smell when it hasn't been sent back to Earth in a long time. Over.
Okay. Thank you for answering our questions. That's all of the prepared questions we have for you. We appreciate you talking to us today. Could you please share a few words of wisdom to encourage our students as they continue their education? Over.
Yeah, education is going to open doors. No matter what you want to do in life, you're going to need a solid education, and a solid education is only going to come from you. I mean, hard work, diligence, taking your studies seriously, and realizing that you're the one responsible for the doors in front of you, and keep those doors open by working really hard as hard as you can while you're in school. Over.
Okay, could you please tell us what has been the most surprising aspect of being aboard the ISS for the past 35 days? Over.
Absolutely, the beauty of our own home planet Earth. I'm flying over Chesapeake Bay right now, where I grew up from, and it's absolutely stunning. Over.
Can you see the state of Alabama from space? Over.
Say again?
Can you see the state of Alabama from space? Over.
We just flew an automobile. Over.
Okay, can you tell us what you can currently see from the ISS? Over.
I am from the state of Maryland, and I'm looking at Chesapeake Bay and Delaware Bay. Over.
How has your perspective of the world changed since you've been in outer space? Over.
It's just all about cooperation. And when we work together, we can accomplish amazing things. Over.
Okay, could you share with us any funny story of something that's happened aboard the ISS since you've been there? Over.
Every day there's something entertaining that happens on the ISS. When you have six people living with zero gravity or microgravity environment, there's always stuff getting lost, there's always stuff getting found, and there's always stuff floating around that you don't expect to see. Over.
Okay, so I'm going to let him hear you all cheer for him from space. So I'm going to ask him a question, and you all cheer for him from space, okay? Okay, our audience would like to send a message to you from Pinson Valley High School.